Have you ever wondered how natural disasters really are? Do you want to understand what causes them and how we can use social change and science to reduce disaster risk and build resilience? If so, the Master's Programme in Risk, Disaster and Resilience at UCL IRDR might be for you. I'm the programme leader, Dr Dan Haines. The world is changing and we face challenges ranging from the global scale like climate change and pandemics, through to more local disruptions like supply chain issues and power outages. In this context, the demand for professionals who understand disaster risk and know how to manage it can only grow. In our programme, you'll get a graduate level overview of catastrophes and what to do about them. Many people think of disasters as something natural that emerge from the world around us, from nature. After all, what could seem more natural than an earthquake? Well, that might be true of the subterranean movements that cause the ground to shake. But an earthquake only becomes a disaster when it meets humans, when it collapses buildings that have people inside them, or when it destroys critical infrastructure that the emergency services rely on. In other words, the physical hazard, which is the earthquake, has to meet human vulnerability in the shape of poverty or poorly enforced building codes in order to become a disaster. In our programme, you'll learn to understand risk. What it is, how it's produced, and how we can manage it. We offer a comprehensive introduction to the science of hazards and teach how to integrate them into risk reduction with a wide variety of applications. You'll learn what makes a disaster, not just natural hazard-driven events, but also complex emergencies such as humanitarian crises or infrastructure and systems failures. You'll learn some of the key elements of the theory and practice of disasters in order to meet them head on. Finally, we explore the social and political drivers of vulnerability and understand their consequences. With that knowledge, we can begin to build resilience in societies, governments and organisations to get through the next disaster and prevent future ones from recurring. What can you do after our degree? Risk, disaster and resilience are key words in many industries and career paths. Our alumni have gone into emergency planning and management and business continuity. They've worked for governments in the UK and overseas as risk advisors and resilience managers. Others have gone into the humanitarian sector or consultancy, and still more have gone on to PhD programmes to become full-time researchers. The Institute for Risk and Disaster Reduction at University College London is a world-leading centre for the teaching and research of the social dynamics and physical science of disasters. What I really love about the Institute is how diverse we are. We have colleagues and students from all over the world, and collectively we work on everything from humanitarianism to global health and from anthropology to engineering. You can find more about us on our website, including a list of modules we offer on the degree programme and guidance on how to apply.